Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how we can curve text in KineMaster. Curving text in KineMaster can add a unique and dynamic element to your video. So in order to use the curve effect on your text using KineMaster, first of all, launch open the KineMaster application. Once you do that, start up a new project and get to your editing screen. From your editing screen, click on Media at the top right and select a video element or photo element that you want to add. I'm just selecting a random one over here. Once you go ahead and select a media, the next thing you'll need to do is to select a text layer. Tap the layer button on the right hand side and then select text from the wheel. Now enter the text you want to edit according to your need. Once you're done, click on the tick mark at the top right in order to add the text element onto your timeline. Now in order to add a curving effect for your text, the next thing you'll need to do is to go ahead and select your text layer from the timeline and then from the right hand menu, click on corner pin. Now after selecting corner pin, you can explore through several provided options and choose the corner you want to pin. And after selecting the corner, it will be highlighted with red on the playback screen. Go ahead and adjust and position the corner of your pin and drag it up or down in order to create curve-like effect. Now go ahead and select the other end as well and simply go ahead and drag the edges. Make sure you curve it. With the help of your finger, drag it along the screen and create a curve-like effect for your text. After you are happy with the result, you can then go ahead and adjust the duration of the text layer that you want to cover on the video. And finally, click on the export button at the top right corner, select export setting and tap on save as video in the bottom right in order to save the video that you just changed the text layer on, in order to save the video on your device. So that's how you can easily explore and experiment with curving text on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.